So the next problem, which one of them is 0.5%? Let's see. 0.5%. So 0.5%. That means 0.5%. Now multiply top and bottom by 10. By 10. And now what you're going to have, you're going to have 5 over 1,000. Now divide top and bottom by 5. So 5 divided by 5. So 5 divided by 5 is 1. And 1,000 divided by 5. 1,000 divided by 5 is 200. So the final answer is 1 over 200. Let's see, where is the answer? 1 over 200, oh, right here. So the answer is 1 over 200.